thinking about all of the ways that you know me. I can't get enough.
Hi, I'm Jackie Jewell. I've been coming to Pure Barre since 2011. My sister invited me, and I've been hooked ever since. My first class, it was impossible, but I was hooked after the 90 seconds of playing, and I knew I wanted to come back, so I've been coming back ever since and loved it. I come back to Pure Barre because of the community. I know that in the next morning that I miss, I know Kathy Hill will be sitting there asking me where I was. I love the staff that encourages me every day to be here and just welcomes me every time we get here. It's so encouraging, and I just love everyone here, and okay, that's why I come back. That's what I like about you. So at the beginning of this year, they added Pure Barre Platform to a Columbus location, and it's awesome. If you haven't done it, you should try it. It's the cardio version of regular Pure Barre. And your heart rate gets up really high, you're sweating, and I've been trying to do platform about half as much as I do the regular class. So I'll do 4 classes of regular and then 3 of platform a week, or vice versa. But anytime I have a chance to take platform, I love it and I try to do it. I suggest that you guys try it too. Advice to people for their first Pure Barre platform class is to bring water and a towel because it's very sweaty and hot. But honestly, just stick with it. I mean, it's awesome. You get your heart rate up, burn a lot of calories, and treat it like your first Pure Barre class. It's really hard at first, but then the more you do it, the better you get at it, and it's great to see the results and be here. You know, 5:45 in the morning doing platform. When you call my name, when you pull me in. So I am trying to do a half marathon in every state, and Pure Barre helps me on my off days when I don't have to run long distances. It helps me sit and tone my muscles and keep in shape and keep my heart rate up when I'm doing platform. I have a dog, Kevin, and husband, Ben, who I love very much. And my favorite place around Columbus is probably the Horseshoe. I love Buckeye Saturdays and just being around the Buckeyes.